I'm sorry, this will be a 20-lap session, a 20-lap session. 20 laps for the two-barrel crates. Here we go. As they haul off into turn three, they're coming out of four. Here comes Vince Madden with the green flag. It's showtime at Doug River Raceway Park. Henry Hanger coming out of the lead. Jay Brinkley on the top side. Randy Gifford dropping on the inside of Jay, but here comes Jay Brinkley on the outside. Henry Hanger continues to lead him. Jay Brinkley all over him and the back straightaway. Here comes Brinkley on the outside. Here he comes down the back straightaway. Coming out of three, coming out of four, Henry Hanger, Jay Brinkley, Hanger by a nose. The top three checks out on the field. Here they go. Here comes Hanger. Here comes Jay Brinkley. Here comes Randy Gifford. Jay Brinkley now looking on the inside of Hanger. Hanger continues to lead him into turn one. Henry Hanger pulls it out just a little bit. Jay Brinkley running second. Here comes Randy Gifford on the inside of Brinkley. They go into turn three. Here they go. Gifford edges out by just a little bit. And Gifford runs second now with Brinkley close by third. Here comes Gifford down the back straightaway looking at Henry Hanger for the first time. Gifford looks on the inside. Gifford, Hanger on the back straightaway. They're side by side. It was a dead heat at the flag stand. Here, Gifford bobbles on a little bit coming out of three. Here they come into turn four. He puts his sights one more time on Hanger. We're halfway home this time by. Here comes Hanger, here comes Gifford. Lap traffic could be a factor. As they go to the high side, Hanger goes the high side of Stegall. Here they come, here comes Gifford on the inside. Stegall drops it down as low as he can. Henry Hanger, he pulls out a little bit on Gifford. Jay Brinkley starts looking at Gifford now for second place. Gifford having a little problem with Gavin Stegall. Gifford liked that low line. Stegall was down there, and it cost him a little bit of time as he goes up on the high side. Jay Brinkley looking on the inside. Meantime, Henry Hanger passes two more laps, two more cars, and he pulls away from the lead. We've got four laps remaining. Three laps this time by. Here comes Gifford and Jay Brinkley through the traffic. Henry Hanger having just a little bit of problem with the 99 car. The 29 car. The leader just spun in two. Caution out. Two laps shootouts. We come at Duck River Raceway Park. Henry Hanger's leading him to the green. Randy Gifford looking to any way he can to pass him. And Jay Brinkley's lurking in third place. Green flags out. Here we go. Two laps. Here we go. Come Kremlin. Henry Hanger pulls away, going down the back straightaway. The white flag for Hanger. Final lap time. Lynch looking inside Jay Brinkley. Does he have it? And Joe Denby looking inside Lynch for fourth. Congratulations to Henry Hanger. Randy Gifford comes to the second. Jay Brinkley third. Joe Denby fourth. Duck River Raceway Park. We've got them coming at you. 50 laps coming at you. I'm turning it back over to Matt Prier. We again appreciate it. World of Outlaws coming out tonight. Go get them, Mr. Matt Prier.